Dear Diary, today was the happiest day of my life. After walking home from school, little Archie proposed to me.
I kissed her, and I asked her to marry me.
You found someone new. I have never felt
whatever it is I'm supposed to feel me, and you with Betty.
Of course I want to marry Archie, but I know we're too young. So I told him that he should ask me again when we're both 18 and in high school.
He was like, oh, little Archie, we're too young. Ask me when we're 18 and I'll say yeah. You are so perfect. You okay?
I hate that word.
I've never been good enough for you.
I'm supposed to say yes.
I'll never be good enough for you.
That's what the nice girl always says, but... No, I'm not. I want to be. I thought I could be, but it's too much, too fast.
Ready.
I have this fantasy of us as a power couple. Or maybe even just a couple. I let myself
feel things I know that you don't.
You're not. Is that so impossible to imagine?
But I'm still a little bit yours. Maybe if I'd say
you were looking at Betty and Jughead,
the right thing,
wistfully.
It never would have gone this longingly. Way.
But a little part of me maybe always thought the problem, all I could think about
was I know. Think
it
was up
to Betty. Me. You were both so lucky.
When I never could have made you stay.
Don't you think?
All I do is get over.
Yeah, that was just pretend.
You.
And I don't know, cousin. That looked pretty real for you.
When you kissed Archie, you know those old feelings came back to that.
You didn't feel anything. Feel things I know that you don't.
You're not mine anymore. Honestly, I can't stop thinking about you.
But I'm still a little bit
yours. I've tried, but it's impossible.
Is get over you, and I'm still so bad at it.
Betty, wait. Come on, listen to me.
No! So whatever this is, stop. Or it was. It's just over.
The boy looked out his window at the girl next door, as if for the very first time.
I let myself hope. I let myself feel things. I know that you don't
know that you don't.
You're not mine anymore. But I'm still
Archie and Betty, it's, you know, in my mind, from what I've seen, it's endgame.